أول حاجة أنا بحب أشكر الدكتورة ميرفت إنها فتحت لنا الفرصة دي، وطبعا بحب أشكر جدا الدكتور حاتم اللي دايما منورنا في اجتماعات الزمالة ودايما مسهرينه بالليل يعني متأخر. أنا النهاردة today I will present the case of AVNRT. It is a regular case and a very simple case. Our case today is a 40 years old male patient. He is Sudanese patient, hypertensive patient, not diabetic, not smoker. He came to us in our clinic because he had palpitations since January 2021, sudden onset and offset. This palpitation usually terminated by IV medication in the ER in Sudan. His ECG in our clinic showed no normal sinus rhythm, and his resting ECG does not show any signs of ventricular pre-excitation. His tachycardia ECG, which he brought it from Sudan, show narocomplex tachycardia at the rate of 188, and his echo was not normal. This is his resting ECG. Okay, this is yani normal resting ECG. Maybe he has some ST wave changes in the inferior leads and in the lateral leads, but nothing is important. Okay, and this is his tachycardia ECG. Okay, I am sorry about the يعني الفيو بتاع الـ ECG ممكن يكون مش حلو قوي because this is العيان كان جايبه يعني من بلده وهو جاي. But يعني at least we see a narocomplex tachycardia which at the rate of 180 beats per minute. I decided to go for EP study and ablation, and this is at the beginning of the study. We do a resting ECG, and in order to be sure that the patient PR is normal before the study. This is at the beginning also of the study. We insert the decapolar catheter at the coronary sinus and the quadripolar catheter at now it's in the RV of course, and the decapolar catheter shows a concentric activation of the CS with early stay at CS 910. Okay, this is now we begin our study with ventricular pacing. As you see here in this slide, by V pacing, the wing path cycle length at 270 milliseconds. Okay, then we do the ventricular exit stimulation to show that the effective refractive period of every node of the retrograde length was 240 at cycle length of 500. Okay. Still on the study, okay, we do the atrial pacing, okay, and we see now the atrial the pacing spike and the Winkelbach cycle length at 280. Okay, sorry. After we finish the atrial pacing, the patient spontaneously go in tachycardia. And in this tachycardia, we notice the simultaneous A and V activation. Okay, and also we see that the tachycardia cycle length was 365. Now the patient is in tachycardia and we do the VBI. Okay, we do ventricular pacing from the RV catheter, and we see that the post pacing interval was 490, and 490 we minus the tachycardia cycle length, which was 365, and it is now 125. Now we do the atrial extra stimulation and measure the AH interval. In this slide, the AH interval was 178, atrial extra stimulus 500, 231. And now the jump, okay, Now the AH is 259. This is too long. Okay, so this is the jump. And after the jump, we had an echo beat. Okay, as you see here in the slide, here, the echo beat. Then after the echo beat, we have the tachycardia start here after the echo beat. So this is jump, echo, and tachycardia depends on the jump and the echo. This is the tachycardia after jump and the echo, and the tachycardia cycle is here with 310. Okay, again, we make the PPI again. Okay, and the PPI was 490, and tachycardia cycle length was 310. So 490 minus 310, it is 180, which is long PPI, which is go with AVMRT. Okay, now we want to make a good signal in the ablation catheter, good A and good V, and this is the ablation size. This is the signal we have on the ablation catheter. Okay, and when we ablate with this signal, we had this slow junctional rhythm, and this is the slow junctional rhythm which we had during the ablation. Okay, I have the fluoro, and I will show you the site of ablation on the fluoro. But here after ablation, we did the study again to be sure that the cardio will not come again. So here in the post study, we do the V pacing and atrial extra stimulus. And we didn't have any jump or echo or tachycardia. Unfortunately, during the atrial pacing, the patient had AF, and we give him a DC shock, and he returned to silent rest. Okay, and this is the site of ablation. In the LA view, okay, and this is the site of ablation in the RA. Thank you.